నేను ఈ స్థలానికి మొదటికి వచ్చినప్పుడు
ఐ ఫస్ట్ కేమ్ టు దిస్ ప్లేస్ దిస్ వాజ్ అ డెజర్టెడ్ ప్లేస్ విత్ హ్యూజ్ ట్రీస్ రాక్స్ ఇట్ వాజ్ లైక్ ఎ డెన్ ఫర్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది పీపుల్
India is een heel arm land. In veel gebieden is er geen toegang tot drinkwater. Veel van deze plaatsen zijn onbewoond.
When we dug the borewell, then people got the news. They knew that there is now water available in the area. That's how people started coming and started living in this area.
Al meer dan 30 jaar zijn wij van Hand of Hope, het christelijk zendingwerk van Joyce Meyer Ministries, actief in India. Tot op heden hebben we honderden waterbronnen en kerken mogen bouwen.
There are many wells in this village, about 3 or 4, but each well is dedicated to one community, or one caste, or one religion. One other religion is not allowed to go there to fetch the water. But we drilled a well outside the compound of the church. So it is open for 24 hours. People can get water anytime they want.
There were about 30 to 40 people attending the Sunday worship service prior to digging the borewell. We have now around over 500 people attending the Sunday worship service.
Yeah, so we plant a seed. We get an opportunity to come align ourselves with the pastor. He gets to build a community of faith, find new leaders, and go plant other churches, which is really a great story. And as our partners and their faithful giving, we can see that, which is really the great story, isn't it?
It is such a privilege to be with you on this day.
And
on behalf of Joyce Meyer Ministry and Hand of Hope, we are pleased to present this water well. We pray that this well will be a benefit to everybody around. And let this be a testament to God's love.